In this video, I will show you how to open a text file using the terminal in Ubuntu. Let's begin. First, open your terminal. You can press Ctrl, Alt, and T on your keyboard, or you can search for terminal in your applications. Now, go to the folder where your file is saved. You can use the CD command for that. For example, if your file is on the desktop, type CD desktop. Then, press Enter. Now, let's open the file. If you just want to view the contents, you can use this command, catfilename.txt. This will show everything inside the file right in the terminal. If the file is long and you want to scroll through it, use the less command. Type lessfilename.txt. Use the arrow keys to scroll. Press the letter Q to quit. If you want to edit the file, use the nano editor. Type nanofilename.txt. You can now edit the file using your keyboard. When you're done, press Ctrl and X to exit. If it asks you to save, press Y and then Enter. That's it. Now you know how to open and edit a text file using the terminal in Ubuntu. Thank you for watching this tutorial.